Okay, so everyone basically knows me as being the raspy, the loud one, no matter if it's my mouth or the car. I'm Jared McIntyre. This is my Ranix RSI. Who inspired me the most was my parents. My father had a few escorts in his lifetime that he used to dice with, all rear-wheel drive. And my mom was part of an all-women's rally team. And what made me fall in love with Toyota was a 1600 Sport Conquest. What I've so far done to the car is I have a cold air intake fitted. I've modified the stock exhaust. It's basically decat with a speed box at the back. My favorite place in Cape Town is definitely Kilani. A bit of advice for the car guys in Cape Town. It's not a competition. Build your car for what you like, not for what anyone else is.
Family, my dad had twin cams. That's what made me a lover for Toyota. When I was on school in 2008, I will never forget it. Guy down my road, goes by the name of Ryan Kwapman. He had a 2003 Ranix RSI, maroon burgundy. After seeing that car, I just fell in love. That was it. My heart was taken. And after that, I was just RSI crazy. And I knew from there, I had to get this car. 7 years later, I bought my first Ranix RSI. My very first car was a silver 2003 old spec. After that, I upgraded to a 2005 white new spec. And now, they say third time's a charm. My name is Seaton, and this is my Ranix RSI. The OEM specs of my Ranix, basically everything is original, straight from the Toyota market. Only upgrades done on my car was motorcade induction, a Pixie filter, 57 into 63 exhaust power flow. If I had the funds to build another car, it would have to be a 2JZ. 2JZ in either E36 BMW body or in a Toyota KE70 box shape. To anyone who's, you know, looking to buy a Ranix RSI, it's just a compact sports car. It's so easy to drive, it's comfortable, it has the power when you need it. All I say is just put in the effort, don't give up, just keep going, because one day you will get there.